So this is a problem we're having. This fuse was blown, the main engine fuse, and we put a new one in there, but it will only stand for like a few seconds at a time with that. But if I take this one out and if I jump it, you hear it clicking. Try starting up. Start right up and run. But if I take this off, it'll stop running. I'm gonna show you, it only runs for a few seconds with this one. Just like that. I don't know why. I might need a new fuse box, but if you know, let me know.